Earlier this month, Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma and South superstar Prabhas were invited by Modi to be a part of his government's Swachhata Hi Seva initiative. Apart from them, Modi had also invited Malayalam superstar Mohanlal to be part of the movement. Actress-producer Anushka Sharma, who was nominated as Swachh Bharat Abhiyan ambassador, has lent her support to the cleaning of a beach in Mumbai. On her Twitter handle, Anushka shared a series of photographs in which she's seen cleaning the Versova beach. An ounce of practice is worth more than tons of preaching. Mahatma Gandhiji, Swachh Bharat, Swachhata Hi Seva, she captioned the image. Bahubali fame Prabhas also extends his full support to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Swachhata Hi Seva movement, adding that he sees the Clean India campaign not as a duty but as a habit. Prabhas posted on his Facebook page, "As we approach this significant day, the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhiji, who always strived for cleanliness, I would like to take this opportunity to highlight the great work happening on making India clean and green with the Swachh Bharat initiative. It's something that I personally believe in. Keeping my country clean and healthy is not just my duty as a citizen, but also a habit. To all those who feel the same as me, let's continue doing our best for a cleaner India. Our country will definitely be more beautiful than it already is." On acting front, the Anushka actress Anushka is currently busy with her next production, Pali. On the other hand, Bahubali actor Prabhas will be seen in Sahu with Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma. Honest Report.